Hey guys, Usman from OverClocking-TV, and we are still at the GSkill OC World Record Stage. As you can see here, that was the eVGA day, and they had some special system. Actually, Vince is not benching Alan 2 this year, just benching a power GTX 980 SLI system, not even the TI yet, and the KPI editions plus 5. And on the other hand, you had Steponz and team that were trying to break the single card world record on 3D Max Fire Strike Extreme, and they were actually quite close with the 980 Ti, quite close to the score that was made on the Titanic quite a few weeks ago. So we can't wait for these guys to keep pushing on the limit. They're actually unmounting the systems. That was quite close to it. So don't forget that we can always share the videos, and we'll see you back in the next few videos. Bye.